In the United States of America. And I think we're at a moment where we can actually have a conversation about what that actually means. You know, Black culture is celebrated. Black culture is beloved. The Black experience that gives rise to that culture, I think is often disrespected, it's dismissed, it's minimized, or it's just not well understood. But I think we are now at a moment where there's a shift. We're gonna have an extraordinary experience together today. We're gonna do this town hall, it's called We the People. And what we want you to understand is, we aren't just talking to talk. We wanna talk so you can take action. And this is gonna be—
It is not new for Black people in America, right? We have been grieving for a long time around these same kinds of senseless murders. I wrote about, you know, Philando Castile's murder, which really represents in my book, and I wrote about it from the perspective of being one of very few Black people in the